Excuse me? I'm Amy Farrah Fowler, you're Sheldon Cooper. Now, before this goes any further, you should know that all forms of physical contact, up to and including coitus, are off the table.
May I buy you a beverage?
Tepid water, please.
I found a love for me. Darling, just dive right in. Follow my lead. Well, I found a girl, beautiful and sweet. Well, I never knew you were the someone waiting for me. 'Cause we were just kids when we fell in love, not knowing what it was. I will not give. Is all I own, and in your eyes, you're holding mine. Baby, I'm dancing in the dark with you between my arms, barefoot on the grass, listening to our favorite song. When you said you looked.
Guess who's no longer allowed to set foot in?
Wow! You look beautiful.
Well, I found a woman stronger than anyone I know. She shares my dreams. I hope that someday I'll share her home. Carry more than just my secrets, to carry love, to carry children of our own.
I know you're not ready, and I don't want you to say it just because social conventions dictate that
you
do. Sheldon, when I was a little girl, I used to dream about my wedding, but eventually I stopped because I thought that day would never come. And then I met you. From the first moment in that coffee shop, I knew that there was something special between us because I felt something that day, and those feelings have only gotten stronger with time. I can't imagine loving you more than I do right now. I felt that way yesterday, and the day before yesterday, and the day before that. Sheldon, I don't know what the future holds, but I know that I've never been happier than I am in this moment marrying you.
Amy. I usually know exactly what to say. But in this moment, I have no words. I guess I'm overwhelmed by you. In a good way. Not in the elevator in the haunted mansion way. Even if I can't tell you now how I feel, I will spend my life showing you how much I love you.
Amy, do you take Sheldon for your lawful wedded husband?
I do.
And Sheldon, same thing.
I do.
And by the power vested in me, by even youcanperformweddings.com, I now pronounce you husband and wife. You may kiss the bride.